CCTV footage. You can actually watch it on YouTube. And it shows that when they find him, he's got a totally different coat. He's got a yellow coat and he had a different colour coat when he was walking around the streets. And he'd been beat up. Now, like, he had one sock missing or something. And they didn't know what happened to him.